Yo, what up guys, welcome back to the channel. Just got back from Southwest Rocks. I was just fishing the breakwall out there. Ended up with about 3 or 4 big eye trevally. I'll throw those clips in now.
Alrighty, we'll switch it up. Put a soft plastic on. The vibe's got one hit, but we'll try another style, see how we go. Go with the rainbow bass. That's a good fish. That's a great fish. That's a good fish. Good fish. This is a really good fish. No idea what it could be, but it's down deep. Got some good head shakes. That's a nice trip. It was a bit better than it was. Anyway. Yeah. Nah, just got it. Yeah, definitely.
It'd be nice
if we
could
brim
that size.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. See you guys. Another nice trev. Straight at my feet. Change of plan. It's got the plastics on, Atomic's plazos. It's going to hit the beach, hit some gutters, see what we can get out of them. A few nice gutters here, so anyway, should be able to get a couple of nice flatties, I reckon. All right, hope we can get some big long casts out and yeah, hook up to a few. Haven't fished like this for a long time. Got some nice flatties last time I did it, so let's give it another crack.
Yeah, there's that. There's a fish.
Nice flathead. A great size. Great size, great size flathead. Caught on a atomic plazo off the beach. Here, bud. Bloody. Just didn't want to do much. Oh, dropped him right there. Oh, dropped him too. There's another one. There's a good fish. Better. Great fish. Beach flathead. How could you beat beach flathead? What a great way to catch fish. There you go, guys, off the beach. Atomic plazo. Can't get much better than that. Got three out of the same little gutter. And I dropped a couple others, so yeah, it's not a bad catch. There's only a little, but it's still fun, especially on the beach. Okay. Look out, straight out, let's go and release him.